Hello guys, so today I would like to take a look on my Logitech MX mouse, and I start having another problem, which is a double click issue. So basically I'm clicking once and sometimes, like in 100 clicks, it acts like I would double click, which is very annoying. I hope that would be a very simple fix. I've got different kinds of tactile switches, of these micro switches. I think that one will be okay. But we are going to open this mouse and try to fix it. So let's first remove the battery. Okay, all parts are going here, and we should begin. So first uncover this. We've got our screw hidden. Okay, so let's unscrew. This is very annoying because sometimes it's working okay and when you need it stops working, or when you are editing video it gives you a double click, which is extremely annoying. Okay, so let's try to okay, so like this. Okay, we've got our mouse. I'm going to unplug this part. Let's unplug this. Okay, beautiful. And this is our problem, our tactile switches over here. So as I said before, it looks like it would be that model. I'm going, of course, to replace two of them because they are very cheap. So I will have another couple of years of use. Okay, so let's see how to open this mouse. I need to lift that board. Which screw? Here is screw. But it's over under this part. And I won't be able to access. Okay, so let's start from this one. No, this one is too big. I have to find a smaller one. Okay, sometimes size matter, as you can see. Not always bigger is better. Okay, our screw. I think that also keeps the board in place. I'm going to power up my iron. Let's heat up. Okay, so this part is free. There is no screw. And the only screw are there. So I think we have to remove something. We have to somehow find a way of lifting this up. There's a little spring. Maybe this. Maybe this part. Just pull this out. But I'm not sure if I'm doing it right. Oh, something. Oh, something moving. Okay. So we remove that part. It looks like that pin was okay. There are a very tiny spring, so I'm going to, you can see there are extremely tiny spring. I'm going to, okay, so they're safe and sound. And now our smaller one, not this one, that one, we are going to undo one and the another. Okay, so our board should lift, or maybe not. I can see another two screw down there. Okay, so we are going to undo them. Okay, so our another module, and let's see if that's all. Yes, it looks like it's going apart. For sake of simplicity, we are going to undo all. I'm going to take that two parts. Going undo this flex cable, and we are have easy access to our switches and our replacement. I have to remember how to orient them. Okay, so I had to change the nozzle. I had to wait for cool down. We are going to pull out. And our another switch just fall out. So our old ones, our new one. So we have to remember that we've got here a marking where the button should be. We've got a perfect fit. So just let's solder this. Just solder. Let me see. Let me just solder this correctly. Okay. So that's a good solder. And the another one over here. The first one is just to hold it still. and now we can do a proper one. Okay, so let's see, that's how it looks like, our new beautiful micro switches. This one is a no clean flux, so I left it, and right now I have to remember how to if that was over or under. Let's see. Over or under? This one have to fit over here. This should go under, I believe. There's something wrong. Oh, yes, yes, that's good, that's good. Got a perfect fit over here, over here, over here. Okay, so I think I removed this one, our flex cable. Okay, so now our two black buttons like that. Okay, right now there was a two screw, they were quite short, I think that's that one. Okay, so not this one, that one. Okay, over here, beautiful. Okay, so now there was a too small spring, too tiny spring, very tiny spring. Okay, I've got this tiny spring and it should go inside that hole. Our black cap filled up. Okay, so let's try again. Okay, there are inside. So now, oh, I think that was right now. Or maybe not that way, maybe in that way, could it be? If not, I will have to unscrew. Okay, okay, two spring inside, so that was that module. Okay. at locking. Thing over there. Okay, so this one is working. So now the battery compartment. Let's check that screw. Looks good. Looks good to me. No. I drop it again. That's another try. Okay. Or another two screw. This one. Okay, so no screw left. I mean this one left. But I think there are from the cover, so let's check again. Screw, screw. Screw over here, screw over here, screw over here, screw over here. Okay, looks okay. Let's try to lock this. So we are going to connect our outside. I always have trouble with that plugs. Which direction? Okay, that's the good one. Okay, so we are almost done. We are just almost. Not good. We do not have good fit. Front to back. Okay, looks okay. Now we have to put our screw back. We need a bigger one. Okay. And we are almost done. So, as you can see, it was a very simple job, but it took almost half hour. Almost half hour we spend on this. So, okay, so let's check on the computer, because that's most important part. Okay, so I'm in front of the computer. I've got my mouse hook up, and as you can see, working perfect. No problem at all. Working perfect. So we've got a good fix. So thank you very much for watching, and bye bye.